right, now let's head over to Canva so I can show you how you can create that in minutes. From your landing page, open the social media icon so that you can access the popular Instagram post, the 1080 by 1080 canvas. Once it's open, so you can click frame or scroll to frame. We want the frame that's rounded. So you're gonna add, your first step is to add the frames. We want four of them. And since the company's colors are beige-ish, so we're gonna look for beige color. And then you will then add same size, and Canva shows you the exact size, and you will duplicate this and add it to the second space so that they are aligned next to each other, and then you can just duplicate these. That's your first step. Your next step is to add images, and the ones that you want to showcase, you can showcase them here. So you can have the first image, and then the second image, and then the third image. And you know, when you crop them, you can align it to be placed exactly where you want it to be, and we cannot not have red. When you crop, make it bigger, and then align it. And then next step would be you pressing C for circle to add the middle part. Change its color to a darkish brown. And to have the bags be seen, just reduce our circle. Maybe we can crop this one a little bit to the side so that all of our bags are visible, and align the center so that it's at the center. Then we duplicate this and we change the circle and we make it a lighter color, and then we make it small and center it in the middle of that other center. Then you press T for text to add your text, and then you change your font to a nice open sense, and then you type the name of the business. Put our space in and we put a dot and just duplicate that. Cool stuff. Then we're gonna align it, and we're gonna add our dots. And then you're gonna go to your effect. You're gonna curve these. And you scroll down and create your curve, and it looks something like that. Then you can just make it a little bit bigger, you make your adjustments until it works. I hope you can see that when you have it open this way, you can see the circle when you're making your adjustments. It shows you here where it is actually going to be curving to. So if I add a space there, it shows it to me, and then I can make my adjustments and I can add my dots wherever I want to have them. And it looks something like that. Then you're going to select your text and go to your animation and scroll down to the add-on effects and click rotate so that it rotates every time the Instagram is played. And once you are done with the text, you're going to grab the outer circle, make that small so that we can add it to the middle of our
design, and then go find our logo. So you can add your own logo in here so that you can advertise it to people. So we want a graphic one. We'll use this example, and we'll change the color and make it a dark brown.
So once this is done, you're going to add your animation on the bags. So you're gonna select a bag, click on animate, and you're gonna scroll down, and you're gonna add the tumble animate for all of them. Next, you're going to duplicate your bags and then move each one of them to the exact spot of the previous one.
On a thumbnail view at the moment, we're going to click on the thumbnail view so that we can see the scroll view.
That way we're able to add transition between the pages, and we want transition and it needs to be applied to all of the pages. So when you play it, it would look something like this. And then they shuffle around like that so nicely. Then we're going to go back to our thumbnail view and duplicate the page and then shuffle them again around. And then we duplicate page 3 so that it's page 4, and we shuffle again. And once you have your page 1, 2, 3, and 4 done and shuffled, the last step is to duplicate the last page number 4 and create a page 5. On your page 5, select all of the circles, the logo, and the text. So you can use your zoom in, or you can use your layers if you want to do that. If you zoom in, you're able to pick all of them. So I'm going to zoom in a little bit and highlight all of them and go Command G to group them, or Control G on your, if you're working on Windows, and then you will make this large so that you tell people where to go and get the bags. Last step, go to your position and find your layers. Then you're gonna ungroup them. To ungroup them, and then when you paint, let's see. And then it zooms out at the end, and we're good to go. I think this looks really cool. So you could have anything, perfumes, whatever, you can use this for to showcase your work. If you want to add music on here, you can always go to audio and search for free music, or you can add your own music that you've created. If you really want to learn how to create music, you can go to this next video and you can learn and see where to find apps that can create music for you on Canva. Thank you so much for joining me in this tutorial. I will see you with our next video. Yay!